here at the Grand Slam Challenge Water, riders will have three obstacles to navigate if they're going the direct route, and they'll be faced with quite a big brush corner in the middle of the water, which we don't as typically see.